So what I've seen here by being at Eagle Engineering today is people interacting in a way that's really powerful. They are learning from each other, they're gaining new insights, renewed energy. I think there's some recognition that some of the problems people face in their organisations are quite common, and actually one of the comments on some of the groups I've been in is, gee, I didn't realise how similar the issues are that we're all facing, which is great to be able to get that insight. On the other hand, there are some really novel solutions I've heard people are doing, some great work that's happening to foster inclusion and diversity in engineering and related areas. So those are really valuable things. Being able to bring people together like this and curate that interaction is hugely important. What I think the people from today's conference will do is go back to their organisations with fresh perspective. They'll have the confidence of knowing that they're not alone. They'll have a group of peers and support network that they can turn to for fresh ideas and fresh inspiration.